Hello, I'm Darryle Brown from brownconsulting.org, and today we will discuss how to talk with your boss about career promotions. When preparing to discuss career advancement with your boss, you should set the stage early on, long before that opportunity or that conversation occurs. Here are some tips to help you set the stage on preparing for career promotions with your boss. Tip number one, establish rapport. It's important to establish good rapport with your boss. It's that old theory about out of sight, out of mind. If you don't establish that good working relationship with your boss, it doesn't enable you to really showcase your skills before your boss and also help them to see that potential that you have for career advancement on your job. Tip number two, know your job description. Know everything it is about your job inside and out is really important. And also it helps you to ensure that you know the dynamics of your job and to make sure that you're doing all of the aspects of your job that's required of you, because when your end of year appraisal comes forth, you want to make sure that you're fulfilling and exceeding the expectations pertaining to your job. Tip number three, request a development plan. What is important about a development plan is that you want to establish those goals early on where you want to be in 3 months, 6 months, throughout the year and beyond. And requesting the development plan with your boss also helps them to notice that you are seeking to advance your career as much as possible, and also to ensure that you're charting a course in being able to cover all the aspects that will help you to become the best employee that you have the potential to be. Tip number four, deliver high performance. And this is very important, because if you're not delivering high performance above and beyond the expectations required of your boss, it may cause you to have that potential or that opportunity to be overlooked due to someone else who's a high performer compared to being an average performer. It's very important for you to deliver on high performance and go above and beyond so that you develop the right type of reputation and work ethic that gets you noticed by the boss. And tip number five, set up a performance evaluation meeting. Find out where you stand now, where you're going to be months ahead, and also toward the end of the year. And so ensure that your boss is evaluating your performance and seeing the things that you're doing, what you've accomplished, and what you intend to accomplish in the near future. Once those stages are set, and when you want to sit down and discuss career promotions, you have already set the stage to ensure that right opportunity when it comes, that you are the candidate that your boss has in mind. I'm Darryle Brown from brownconsulting.org, and these are tips on how to talk with your boss about career promotions. Thank you for watching.